say Kent and Green both provided statements to investigators.
Damn.
Green said that he used a fake Jamaican accent during the robbery to disguise his identity. He also said the defendant fired the gun in the house.
What else?
At the very least, you need to
get punched in your mouth. You's a motherfucking rat. Exactly what the word mean. Your man got 17. The other got 13.
Oh my, you guys see that?
Rapping like he hurt.
Ay, I walk around like that nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let this chopper eat his liver. I came with the 38, I'm leaving with a body. If he try me doing sloppy, shooting out the big body. I walk around like that nigga.
What's going on, Slice Gang? Do your thing, hit that like on the video. If you guys watch my videos, you're already a part of Slice Gang. But if you want to be a part of Sub Gang, man, make sure you guys hit that subscribe if you're new to the channel. Alright, so today we got another rap battle. Alright guys, so this will be the second rap battle that I react to from this channel. I put the link in the description for you guys. This channel is called Rare Breed Entertainment. They post a lot of battle raps, so I went ahead and put the link in the bio for you guys. Check out their page, shout out to them for these clips. So today's video is titled BIGGK versus AHDIBOOM. Forgive me if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Alright, so without a doubt, let's go ahead and jump straight into the video. Let's go!
Let's get this game.
Who you big?
Big motherfucking K, man, north of Virginia.
Oh shit, we
Let's
got
go.
Big K.
All right, battle on my right. Who you big?
AHDIBOOM.
All right, AHDIBOOM.
You already know this. Jersey.
Let's get it, guys. Let's get it.
Yo! We all right? We ready? We ready?
Let's go.
You know when y'all ready. We good? All right, look. David Green. Free at last. What, you was locked up 5 years? I should beat your ass. I don't give no fuck about jail.
Damn.
I know he's selling dreams. You only did 5. Your Cody got 17.
Oh, this man know everything about him.
Stated so specific.
This man got a background or something, man. Some kind of reputation.
This ain't no fucking welcome home. I'ma expose your business and make it well known.
Oh.
You snitched on your co-defendants. The fake ain't rocking anymore. I'm getting so explicit.
This man has dirt on him, I think.
Like Jehovah's Witness. I'm not saying this.
Wait, hold up, listen.
I know you did. Would you like to see the proof? I could go and get it.
Yeah. What? He's
all
got
that dick eating shit y'all be doing every fucking battle, talking all that gangster shit. Dude. I'm sick of that shit. Every fucking battle. Every
is that
fucking
a fucking
battle, y'all talking this gangster shit.
He's got it.
Look.
He had it mailed to him.
Look.
He's got evidence of something. There's some kind of He's got some kind of dirt on him.
See, look, now for those in attendance, as I proceed to wrap around, I want everybody to have a copy. So take one and pass it down.
Damn!
Can we do that?
He's gonna pass these out, man. He's got evidence on this man. He's gonna pass these out to every person in the room.
Look, take one, pass it all the way around. They staple it.
I'm sitting here trying to figure out if this is all just a joke or if it's for real. Did he actually find...
Now, what everybody in here has their fingertips on is the motion to appeal from the G he snitched on. It's a bit long to read that thing through in times of the essence. So let's say you just go to page 2.
Damn.
And read this highlighted section.
What the? He snitched on someone?
Check it out. Check this out.
Oh, I want to hear this now, man. This is getting real interesting.
I'm going to tell y'all what it say. It say, look, this is what it say.
If this is how every rap battle be, man,
and Green,
this channel's lit as fuck.
Provided statements to investigators. Green said that he used a fake Jamaican accent during the robbery to disguise his identity. He also said the defendant fired the gun in the house.
He's bringing out details.
At the very least, you need to get punched in your mouth. You's a motherfucking rat. Exactly what the word means.
He said
your man
that.
Got 17. The other got 13. But y'all think he hard? Because he be
oh
like
my
13.
Damn.
He was the PC yard and was the captain of the team.
Did you guys hear that shit?
I said snitch boy.
My mind's fucking blown, man.
Snitch boy.
So, yo.
Let's go.
All right, Big K.
I want to hear what he has to say now. I'm really interested.
That was all first. You tried it, dog. Word. I'm glad y'all got to read that shit that he just created on Microsoft Word.
Damn. I wonder if it's true.
I said,
did he make it up or?
I said, I'm glad y'all got to read everything he got.
I'm gonna have to do some research on this backstory.
I said, I was gone for 5, still doing crime. Came back to clock a nigga. Stop. Watch. I'ma wind up still doing time. All B.E. I'm home. The king is fucking back. This battle don't yell time. Lord knows I had enough for that. ATL.
Oh.
ATL, what's the deal? I came home on parole, but grab a weapon still. I got G cards. And you ain't gon' pull out these. My nigga, I did a stretch for real. I aim.
Yeah.
I said I aim to kill.
Yeah.
Okay.
Motherfucker, I seen death smile. Screw on the silencer. The whistle, I make a sound like the intro on the X-Files. What you did? What you did? 36 months in the box. Who really tell?
All right, guys. Real quick, I want to say my thoughts so far on the battle. Man, this battle is so far the craziest one I've seen, and it's only the second one I've seen. This channel is lit as hell, man. Go ahead, take a break. If you guys want to watch with me, go ahead. If you want to watch the original video, I put the link in the description. Man, shout out to these guys. Got some crazy clips. Man, I love battle rap. That's why I'm reacting to these. So, my thoughts, the white dude is killing that shit, man. I don't know if this is true or not. I mean, I don't think he'd make it up. I don't think he'd really risk it and make it up. So if this is real, man, this is crazy, man. They brought this dirt up. It makes the battle real interesting. He's getting real personal. Let's keep going.
I said,
sniffing? What's he smell?
It stink like snitch in here.
Damn.
All I'm smelling is fear. You a cancer to your faction.
Is he fear? Is that
never
fear?
Peers.
Is that sweat? Is that fear? Is that just rap. Him? His hot in the
Pick
room? He a big
career.
Dude.
Work at the bank in Manhattan. You've been a teller for years. Dude, weird. I hope your grill gets pushed.
Man, I can't tell if this man's dying on the inside or not. If he just wants to get the hell out of there.
Don't celebrate the snakes that helped the real get took. But battle rap's so fake, you gonna still get booked. This bitch
dude, he is sweating like a mother. Oh my, he's dripping
mouth.
Sweat.
In the hearse.
Literally dripping sweat so bad.
With a 30.
He has to keep on.
It was in a demolition derby. You heard me.
He hasn't stopped.
I rock shit. You drop stiff. I still boot him again. That's for telling on your dog when he needed you to pull through at the end.
I say, yo.
Okay.
I said, okay, OJ.
Hold on. Hold on, hold it down.
I said, okay, OJ.
I want to hear his comeback.
See, it's the round where I'm going to get off and murder this bitch. We all fans of your first rounds. It's just your seconds what you irking us with. Lately, your career like that movie Hustle and Flow. That's how my man interprets your shit. You like a DJ that ludicrous made your character skinny. Then you started dropping mixtape verses and shit. It's curtains for Ken.
Okay.
It's curtains for Ken. I snuck the tool in. And you can run all you want, Lil' K. I still got your back. I'm a true friend. I like what you be doing. I like what you be doing.
That snitch boy think he major because he got a few strikes.
Yo. Quiet down.
Come on, my nigga.
All right. I said snitch boy think he major because he got a few strikes.
Damn,
you want me
snitch
to think
boy?
You gangsta, Adi? Do life.
Wow. For real, please, thank you.
He's not gonna let that go, man.
Fuck out of here. Look, Glock with the double drum.
Damn.
I shoot twice. You softer than bubble gum, but that does not get his fruit stripes. I'm too nice. You know how many...
That right there was BIGGK versus AHDIBOOM. That wraps up this battle. In my opinion, BIGGK took that one only because of how personal this shit got. Man, I'm almost tempted to do a little bit of research on the backstory, man, and see if all this was real or not, because that's some fucking crazy beef that they got between each other. I love when rap battles have some real tension between them, some real beef. On the last video, I saw the two guys shake hands and laugh after, which is cool, you know, good sport, we love it. But check it out, these two, I did not see them shake hands. I don't know, maybe it just they didn't catch it on camera, But if I had to guess, I would say because the beef is real with this one. I mean, he brought up evidence, man. He passed it around, and that's all legal. You can find any of that shit, you know what I'm saying? So I don't think this guy made it up. If I had to assume he won, the fact that he brought all that beef, all that dirt up, I think BIGGK took this one. Man, let me know in the comments what you guys think. Did BIGGK take this one, or did AHDIBOOM hold his ground? Slice Gang, do your thing. Hit that like on the video. And if you guys watch my videos, you're already part of Slice Gang. But if you guys want to be a part of Sub Gang, make sure you guys hit that subscribe. And let me know in the pinned comment if there's anything else you guys want me to react to. For now, I'm going to keep coming at you guys daily with this rap battle series. This is JayXElectric, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Let's go!